hey, if you don't want to compete with big box gyms that charge $35 a month, you go invest yourself in their life and who they are and what they're up to, and you speak to them in a way that challenges them when everybody else is being polite. There are bigger conversations as human beings we want to live into that deal with purpose, legacy, contribution, profit, cash flow, freedom, flexibility, right? Look, you can't attract who you're not. There was a huge gap between people feeling like they had to be salesy and gimmicky versus like what we could actually do to build our business authentically, right? This is what I do. I help people figure out how to get congruent in their attempts to build their business. Now, listen, most people I know that go into business for themselves want to make more than $34,000 a year. In fact, the most common number I hear is $100,000. Dude, there were like a gazillion different opinions about how to get fit, and nobody agreed with anybody. I think it's the same thing for fitness professionals trying to study and learn about how to generate leads for their business. They're like, everybody's saying something different, and I don't know which one to pick, and so I'm trying them all. We're spread so thin, trying so many different things, that we just get frustrated. But what people are leading with is the what. They're leading with, this is what you do. The problem is, if you don't do that action congruent with who you are, it won't feel right. We hear what other people say to do, and then we go try to do what they say to do, forgetting who we are. So we don't show up in a congruent place to do that activity. If all your conversation ever is about reps and sets and the next workout, and you don't ever dig deeper into their life and their relationships and their goals outside of fitness, then it's gonna be really hard to retain that, because the whole context of your relationship is simply based on a program or a routine. When that routine is over, so is your relationship. And to get 1,000 true fans, it's 10 by 10 by 10. It can't just be about kinesiology, workouts, nutrition, etc. It has to at some point go into, what are your life goals? And what's stopping you from that? Be congruent and authentic as you build your business. All the coaching options out there in the world were about, hey, I have this thing and I'm gonna squeeze you into my thing. So come coach with me so I can squeeze you in my thing, and then you go perform my thing, my thing, my thing. And so I set off to create a custom coaching or custom consulting experience for people that honored who they were. And we built their business from there. If you wanna build a business that's authentic and scalable and that you can sustain long-term, I wanna talk to you.